It's your boy Lambo here with your daily Need for Speed, GTA, The Crew, Battlefront, Black Ops, War Thunder, whatever you see me play on my YouTube channel. I'm back at it. I'm gonna be live streaming on GTA again today. Maybe another game later on, but I'm gonna be live streaming on GTA for most of the day. Yeah, let's get started with the live stream. First, I don't know what we're gonna do, but I'm trying to, just drop her off a little bit. And hopefully, some of my friends join up later on. But yeah, for right now, we're just gonna chill out and stuff like that. So, let's get to it. Just trying to find myself on this thing. Cause I am live right now. Yeah. Yep. All right, go grab the Lambo real quick. Drive around.
What's wrong with her now?
That's a nice color. Oh yeah. I'm trying to make my car look dope. Like a nice dope color for the car, but I don't want it bright. Everyone I look at it, it's so expensive. Not that I can't afford it, but still. No, not yet. Can't stand when people do that. Like. This and that. Okay. I want Chrome though. I need to unlock. If I do. If I win 38 more races, I can get Chrome. What about secondary color? Yeah, I'm gonna go with this job. change this car color also. Are you watching my live stream? I'm gonna go to what's that thing called?
motherfucker!
Yeah, yeah.
Do we have a problem?
What a win.
I can mess you up real good, you know? Hijo de tu puta madre, piece of shit!
Do, pinche pendejo! Ah! Boom. You wanna fight, huh? Let's go! Ah! Whoa!
Now go play some darts. Yep. Wow. I just never realized I had a one level. Okay. Let me just get out here and run real quick, and then we'll come back. Not catching me at all. I even slow down for him. Oh. I go slow for him. Wrong place. Wait, is it? Oh, that's the right place. Let me see if this cop car can get. I'm gonna go full throttle. My crosshairs. 4, 3, 2, 1. This cop is serious. Oh, I crashed. These cars can't take the corners like I can. No. Oh, I thought it went straight into the water. Thank you. as well just go repair my car real quick. Rooms are dirty and everything.
Here for the magic touch?
Wait, Dope, you still watching me? Oh, you saw what? I mean, if you don't want to, you don't have to. I would just wait until Murphy would join if you. I mean, if you really wanted to. Yeah, I'm finna join a session there, real quick. My car on because I'm about to rob a store. Keep my car on so that way I get back in it. Sorry, I'm gonna get right out of here.
Jesus, I hold these takings. No weapon in my face is not helping. You won't get away with this.
Thank you.
Where you at? Wait, you're in your house? Oh, you're right there. I don't even know. Alright. I'm driving down to you. I'm literally hitting, I was hitting 140 just now. 120. Yeah. I forgot that I had cops on me. Fly Robin's door. Really. Just have my car. Oh, I just passed it. Wow. You shot the owner or the store. Oh, you know he pays you more if you don't shoot him. That's all good. I ain't real with you. I'm not even trying to escape, I'm just going slow, crashing everything. I'm not really trying. And if I was trying, I could, you know, go fast and dodge everybody. Alright, find some work for to go off road, but since that truck almost hit me, I had to. cop cars are not good on the beach. I don't know why they tried to go and follow me on the beach. They lose control easy on the beach, that's why I drove on. Fine. Wish I would have kept my other truck. I can drive through anything in my other truck, but I sold it and it's not fully upgraded now. Now I just have the unupgraded version. So. Do I know where I can find a fully upgraded one? I mean, not really, unless it's somebody else owns it, but for the most part, you can find them on your own. Like, you won't have to pay for the truck, but you have to buy the upgrades for it. Or... Well, I think you could, but... Alright, let me lose these cops real quick. I got two of them already here in my garage. I think. I had a red one right here, but it's probably impounded somewhere. Yeah. You wanna hop in this one then? Yeah, I find all my XLs on the beach.
All it takes is one quick call to Morse.
Was that me, or you see that truck glitching in the junkyard back there? I chose glitching. Alright. Oh snap, wow. This is... Wow, I messed up my whole front of my truck. Riding on two wheels for a second. Oh, there's another one. That's two doors though. Yeah. But then I have a lot of friends that hop in the car with me, so that wouldn't be a good idea. Best idea. Unless I get the Dodge Ram, that one that's right in front of us. I mean, not the one that's in front of us. What is that? It? Or is that a Bobcat? I'm not sure. Yeah, a Dodge Ram could fit four people. Try to catch up to that one. I'm trying to make one in the back of the trailer. Almost. If I can get it on my left tire, that'd be cool. There we go. I got it. Oh, shit. I don't think that was a Dodge Ram. Hold on, let me see if I can hop over here and here. That's another thing I like about this truck. You can hop over almost anything. This thing. I can hop over, not that one, but this car right here, or something like that. See? Destroying cars, but yeah, this is about the thing with this truck. Where's that Dodge Ram though? Wow. Wow. Truck. See, find out where it's. Look at Benny's cars. Let's see what it's up. We got that one. Vermillion. I could buy the 6x6, which one call it? I think. Yeah. They really have the prison bus for sale though. 11 people could fit in that joint too. I know. Oh goodness. I'm close to it, but. 6 people could fit in that dumpster, but 10 people could fit in that dash, that big bus, whatever you want to call that thing. No, it's like a city bus, like a travel bus type of thing. I will buy it, but I can't. I need to have a different type of. Which one? I had to have a different garage or something for it. How much would that? Oh yeah, Peg says deliver it to you. I don't want to sell my whatchamacallit for it though. That's the only thing about it. 11. Okay. Can you imagine, like, getting into a police chase with a bus? No. Ten people could fit in that cargo bob jet, Sam, and a regular one. Yeah. Yeah. Sixteen people could fit in the airport bus. Rental shuttle bus? No. Yep. It's nice, actually, only 10,000. It's not bad. Don't want to trade in my car. It's only 30,000. I mean, yeah, it's only 30,000, but. Yeah. So what? This one over here.
Holy shit! Watch where you walking at. Nobody fucks with me. You fucking paid it.
Damn!
No!
You what was he shooting loser? At? What's that? Oh, wrong person. I'm trying to kill these police. Oh, they're trying to kill. Hop in. Oh, you die? Oh my gosh. slow truck. The Ram is way faster than that. I'm not keeping this one, but. No, I slowed down. I'm just gonna stay right here, I think. I don't know where. stuck. I lost my door. Alright, I'll hold the cops off, you take it. Oh shit, wow. they all came at the same time, wow. Oh shit. Get back there. I'll just call my other car to me. I'm getting the police chase from there. Y'all be right back.
Yo, where are we at? hunt you down.
Piece of
waste
garbage.
Of skin. Let's go. Watch my
got
back.
Your cover.
Shoot everyone. Lock and load.
I don't have stars on me.
Shoot him down.
I don't have stars on me. I haven't done anything wrong. I mean, if I pull out a gun, yeah.
No. Hey, Jackass, wanna get it in gear or what?
I think he looked up to me. Let's see. He always trying to get on when I'm on. No, I'm not even doing anything wrong. Like, oh my goodness. Come on. Man. Oh, dude, you are not okay. Oh, you dang.
Where is he?
I'm finna die too. But what kind of... Hold on, I'm gonna end my live stream, bro. I ain't gonna keep this going. I hope you guys enjoyed the live stream. I'll catch you guys later. So, yeah.